I don't know the name of these plants, but looks really good.